So, today is the day that Catalina is leaving. We're going to the airport today to say goodbye to her. And I don't know if I'm gonna cry. We'll see. We'll see when we get there. But today is the day that my best friend is leaving me to go back to Spain. I love her so much. She's literally changed my life. When she came here, she was so sweet, but then I hung out with her and she was something amazing. She came here and showed me the person that she was and how confident and happy and just real and genuine. That's what I loved about her. She changed my life for the better. She showed me what a true friend was. She helped me be more confident. She helped me be happy and be myself. She showed me that it was okay to be myself and get out of my comfort zone. She knew how to party. She was one of the most beautiful and sweet people that I've ever met, honestly. And I'm so grateful that I got to become good friends with her and get to dance with her. And I just love hearing the stories that she would tell me about her life and her sister in Spain and her parents. It was so cool to listen about her life and how different it is. But I'm so glad that she got to come here and learn a different lifestyle and make it into her lifestyle. Now that she's leaving, it's so crazy to think because she's practically molded herself into Grantsville and here and into my life. And now it's so crazy that she's gonna go back. But I'm very excited for her to go see her family. They're all so happy to see her friends and family. I'm gonna miss her so much. It's not even funny. But I want her to know that I love her so much. And I want to thank her for everything that she has done for my life and my family and the light that she gave me. And I want to spread that light everywhere because everyone deserves to see the light that Catalina brings. Catalina, I love you so much. Thank you for being my best friend.
I don't want to go.
I'm already crying.
Let's see, I don't know where she is.
Es súper good. My waterproof makeup either.
Always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much pain. It's so
why is it so hard?
I can't feel my body.